Hi everyone, this is Julie from Willow Garden Trail, and I have a pile of aphids all over my Mexican milkweed. Now normally, aphids would be a cause for alarm, but in this case, it's a cause for hurrah. The reason is, Mexican milkweed attracts aphids, but aphids don't bother this plant, and it keeps the aphids off all the other flowers and plants in my garden. So if you see aphids on your Mexican milkweed, let them be and say hurrah.